Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Navy's Lejeune Hall, the site for the 2021 CWPA Mid-Atlantic Men's Varsity Water Polo Championship. The next game will feature, in the Whitecaps, the first seed Fordham University Rams, and in the dark caps, the second seed U.S. Naval Academy Midshipmen. All games are being broadcast live, so we need everyone to be on their best behavior. Please support the participants and officials in a positive manner. Anyone failing to do so may be removed from the pool. Also remember that alcohol and tobacco products within the competition site are strictly prohibited. We begin the player introductions with the Fordham Rams in white caps. A senior from Darien, Connecticut, number one, Bailey O'Mara. A freshman from Rancho Palos Verdes, California, number 1A, Thomas Lacari. A freshman from Miami, Florida, number 1C, Ricardo DiGiuseppe. A senior from Athens, Greece, number 2, Dimitris Kukias. A grad student from Linköping, Sweden, number 3, Hans Zolsik. A sophomore from Athens, Greece, number 4, Christos Lupakis. A junior from Honolulu, Hawaii, number 5, Jason Hiermath. A freshman from Naples, Italy, number 6, Jacopo Parella. Number 7, a junior from Clovis, California, Curtis Vidnoff. A freshman from Athens, Greece, number 8, George Papanikolaou. A freshman from Barcelona, Spain, number 9, Lucas Jasny. A sophomore from Madrid, Spain, number 10, Nacho Ariste. A junior from Venice, California, number 11, Sebastian Zapatero. A freshman from Ligia, Malta, number 12, Gabriel Melillo. A freshman from Sunny Isles Beach, Florida, number 14, Victor Schultz. A junior from Austin, Texas, number 13, Aldo Ordonez. A junior from Westport, Connecticut, number 15, Quinn Wagner. A sophomore from Erie, Pennsylvania, number 16, Michael Rahner. A junior from Indian Head Park, Illinois, number 17, Daniel Lynch. A freshman from Brooklyn, New York, number 18, Mark Katsev. A junior from Walnut Creek, California, number 19, Skyler Knoflick. A sophomore from Shoreline, Washington, number 20, Jack Broderson. A junior from Scarsdale, New York, number 21, Stephen Judge. The assistant coach, Bill Harris, and the head coach of the Rams, Brian Bacharach. And now in the dark caps, the U.S. Naval Academy Midshipmen. A sophomore from Newport Beach, California, number 1, Max Sandberg. A sophomore from Laguna Beach, California, number 1A, Caden Capobianco. A sophomore from Long Beach, California, number 1B, Owen Gurich. A junior from Los Angeles, California, number 1C, Jonas Greer. A sophomore from Stamford, Connecticut, number 2, Kyle Yelensky. A sophomore from Grapevine, Texas, number 3, Spencer Shelley. A junior from Clarendon Hills, Illinois, number 4, Peyton Comstock. A junior from Pasadena, California, number 5, Jake Altmeyer. A senior from Spring City, Pennsylvania, number 6, Isaac Salinas. A freshman from Bel Air, Maryland, number 7, Graham Lindner. A junior from San Rafael, California, number 8, Connor Simpson. A senior from Riverside, California, number 9, Jack Weglin. A sophomore from Glendale, California, number 10, Jordan Corpus. A sophomore from El Monte, California, number 11, Ivan Pang. A freshman from Menlo Park, California, number 12, Michael Heller. A sophomore from San Jose, California, number 13, Nathan Duche. A freshman from Laguna Beach, California, number 14, Cole McKechnie. A junior from Laguna Beach, California, number 15, Will Clark. A junior from Marinda, California, number 16, Peter Hillen. A freshman from Tiburon, California, number 17, Tommy McNew. A junior from Timonium, Maryland, number 18, Tiernan Brunner. A freshman from San Diego, California, number 19, Henry Williams. A sophomore from Rancho Cucamonga, California, number 20, Travis Berzins. A freshman from Los Angeles, California, number 21, Chris Kim. A senior from Pikesville, Maryland, number 22, Nick Grinnell. A junior from Wayne, Pennsylvania, number 23, John Nelligan. A senior from Maya, Hawaii, number 24, Kenny McKinley. A junior from Goleta, California, number 25, Kyle Fison. A freshman from San Diego, California, number 26, Eric Nordquist. A freshman from Steilacoom, Washington, number 27, Sean O'Boyle. A junior from Greenwich, Connecticut, number 28, Jamie Cassidy. A freshman from Carlsbad, California, number 29, Sullivan Lundy. A sophomore from San Clemente, California, number 30, Hayden Kahn. A freshman from Annapolis, Maryland, number 31, Liam McInerney. A freshman from Riverside, Connecticut, number 32, Danny Taylor. A junior from La Jolla, California, number 33, Merle Richmond. The assistant coaches, Tom Pop and Ken Vincent, and the head coach of the midshipmen, Louis Nicolau. The officials for the game, from Voorhees, New Jersey, head referee Alex Stankiewicz, and from Cleveland, Ohio, Igor Murnenko. I'd ask everyone to stand, please. Teams will now take hands prior to the game. The game will begin in 2 minutes. This is the championship final of the 2021 Mid-Atlantic Water Polo Conference. Good luck to both squads. And we are ready for the start of the championship final between the host Navy midshipmen, the second seeds, and in the white caps, the Fordham Rams, the first seeds of the tournament. Lineup number changes for Navy. Number 33, Merle Richmond, will wear number 10. And number 31, Liam McInerney, will wear number 26. And the first swim off, Salinas losing the swim off to Skylar Knoflick, the junior from Walnut Creek, California. Fordham in the white caps with the ball, moving right to left on your screen. Navy in the dark caps moving left to right. Navy in a tight press and now falling back to take the center. Parella. A little bit of a hezzy shot is stopped by Caden Capobianco, and the home crowd erupts with pleasure. Will Clark makes the turn. Ordinary foul against Skylar Knoflick. Reaching around to steal the ball was Jacopo Parella, the freshman from Naples, Italy, leads Fordham back the other way. Shovels it out to the left wing to Knoflick. Trailing the play on the right side open is Lupakis. He sends it on, and now it's Zosik. It's up top now, Papanikolaou. His shot is saved. The rebound taken by Fordham. They'll have a new shot clock. Onto the wing, Josny. His shot is saved. This time, the midshipmen get the rebound. Clark, junior from Laguna Beach, California, holding it on, moving up slowly, gets it into the center. The step back and a goal! Hayden Kahn opens the scoring. Strong step back, getting rid of the ball before the crash arrives, and a perfectly placed shot. Navy goal is first of the game, scored by number 30, Hayden Kahn. Time of the goal, 6:11. The score, Navy 1, Fordham 0. Ordinary foul. George Papanikolaou, freshman from Athens, has the ball. Lets the skip shot go. Capobianco with another save and control. Will Clark with an advantage going down the right wing. Turns inside. And getting help was Jason Heiermath. Papanikolaou coming in, and now it's back the other way. A lane, Gabriel Melillo in alone. He's got the lob, and it's tipped out by Capobianco. Caden Capobianco save out of bounds. Corner throw, Fordham. Ordinary foul, could have been shot. Zolcik decided not to, goes to Papanikolaou. Shovel pass in. Navy exclusion for pulling back in the center. His first of the game, called against number 16, Peter Hillen. Time of the exclusion, 5:13. Fordham on the power play. Haven't been able to penetrate Capobianco yet. But now they have. Just as the power play expired, George Papanikolaou with nobody in front blocking. They're chasing the ball. He just winds up and skips it in. Fordham goal as the power play expired, scored by number 8, George Papanikolaou. His first, time of the goal, 4:53. Score is now tied at 1. Into the game, Graham Lindner. Passes off to Ivan Pang, also into the game. Driving is Heller, and he scores! Michael Heller, the freshman from Menlo Park, California, gets the pass and steps away and right by the ears of Thomas Lakari. Navy goal is first of the game, scored by number 12, Michael Heller. Time of the goal, 4:37. The score now, Navy 2, Fordham 1. Zolcik down the wing. The long pass, and it's tipped on a nice defensive play by Graham Lindner. And Navy hard to the counterattack. Pang looking around. Nothing open, so he goes up top, and it's Lindner. Heller into the center. Oh, and losing the handle on the attempted turn was Tommy McNew, another freshman. His head coach, Louis Nicolau, employing several freshmen in this lineup right now. Melillo into the center and out to steal it, Capobianco. It'll be Pang faking the shot. Five seconds in the shot clock, and the shot is blocked, but a fortuitous rebound goes straight to Peyton Comstock. Navy, a new shot clock. Lindner to Pang. Stepping out. Oh, and a great diving stop by Lakari. McNew stepping out with a hard drive. Jasny trying to turn to his backhand and out again for his second steal, Caden Capobianco, acting like a seventh defenseman. Fordham exclusion for holding on the counterattack. His first of the game, called against number 6. Jacobo Parella. Time of the exclusion, 2:14. Navy will go to the power play after its team timeout. Caden Capobianco will put Navy on the power play after the team timeout. A little over 2 minutes remain in the opening quarter. Navy up 2-1 and on the power play. Merle Richmond into the game now. working with Pang. Now it's to the wing. And trying to shoot the ball in the short side was Peyton Comstock, the junior from Clarendon Hills, Illinois. But there to block was the Fordham defense. Papanikolaou working with Zapatero, who passes and drives. This time, Papanikolaou's shot is wide left, and hard to the counter goes Isaac Salinas, Navy's leading scorer. Crosspool pass almost stolen by a jumping Jason Heiermath. Offensive foul, two-hand push-off to get position in the center, called against Isaac Salinas of Navy. Heiermath slowing things down. Zapatero steps to the middle, get a better angle. Overthrows Heiermath, that'll cost a few seconds on the shot clock. Down to 5 seconds. And the lob is off the top of the bar. Navy with a slight advantage going to the net for Jack Weglin, but they can't get him the ball. 15 seconds in the shot clock. And it's Comstock working with Richmond. 5 seconds in the shot clock. Wide right is the shot from Merle Richmond. 13 seconds remain in the opening quarter. And it's Papanikolaou waiting for the countdown. And up for the save is Capobianco, his sixth. And they score at the end of one quarter of play. Navy and Dark Caps 2, Fordham and White Caps 1. Well, both teams showing a lot of energy. Entertaining first quarter of play. We'll be back for quarter number 2 shortly. You're watching the championship final from the 2021 Mid-Atlantic Conference Collegiate Water Polo Association on the CWPA network. We'll be right back. About to get underway with the second quarter of action. Swimming off for Fordham in the white cap, number 19, Skylar Knoflick, and for Navy in the dark cap, number 7, Graham Lindner. Referee Alex Stankiewicz blows the whistle for the swim off, and it's won by Lindner, and Navy will get the first possession of the second quarter, leading 2-1. Peter Hillen. Working with Will Clark. Gets it in the center, but the ball squirts away from center Hayden Kahn. Parella. Business Administration and Management major. And another steal. Going the other way is Will Clark, chased by Knoflick. Fordham exclusion for swimming on top of the counterattacker. His first of the game, called against number 19, Skyler Knoflick. Time of the exclusion, 7:19. Navy on the power play. 4-2 formation. Clark the lefty, thought about going to the post. The exclusion has expired, and trying to go short side was Clark, but Papanikolaou was having none of it. Jasny from Spain went to close a high school in Barcelona. He's a math major. Offensive foul in the center, called against number 4, Christos Loupakis of Fordham. Navy on the attack. Clark. Salinas. And his pass picked off. Laying in the weeds was Jasny. I'm just talking about him. He was the top scorer for Spain at the under 18 World Championships in 2021. And another steal. Caden Capobianco, reading the cross cage pass, leapt out using his long reach. Jack Weglin, Riverside Poly High School. Passes and drives off. 3 seconds on the shot clock. Clark fires. Tip save out of play by Thomas Lacari. Corner throw awarded to Navy. Will Clark goes over to take it. Capobianco comes out of the net. Nacho Ariste trying for the steal. Now it's Lindner. Big block there from Loupakis. And again, Jasny getting his hand up to deflect the pass, and now he goes to the counterattack. He's being chased by Salinas, who catches up. Barella puts it in play. And the step back by Loupakis, saved and controlled by Capobianco, his seventh save of the game. Quick outlet for Jack Weglin. Clark controlling, it's Weglin. 5 seconds on the clock, his cross pool, Salinas, and his skip shot to the short side is smothered by Lacari, the freshman from Rancho Palos Verdes. On the change of possession, Fordham has called a team timeout and will go to the attack at its conclusion. Thomas Licari will put the ball in play for Fordham after the team timeout. Zolcik. Not given any room by Altmaier. Jasny. Now it's Vidnov who returns it. And Jasny shoots through three defenders and the goalie. Capobianco couldn't get his arm on this one. The freshman showing why he was the leading scorer for Spain at the Junior Championships. Fordham goal, his first of the game, scored by number 9, Lucas Jasny. Time of the goal, 3:39. Score is now tied at 2. Oh, and alone on the post was Michael Heller, but the pass from Ivan Pang was overthrown. Ball's put into play, Pang gets it back. Altmaier to Pang. 2 seconds on the clock. And crossing over, a nice tip of the ball off the crossbar was Thomas Licari, who outlets quickly to Gabriel Melillo, the freshman from Lija, Malta. And now in is Zolcik. But he can't get anywhere. Ordinary foul. He has to go outside at 2 meters to play it. Puts it up quickly, Jasny. Now it's Melillo. Ordinary foul committed by Peyton Comstock on Jasny. The shot from Parella, wide left. 2.5 minutes remain in the second quarter. Fordham exclusion for grabbing the arm of an intended pass recipient. His first of the game called against number 9, Lucas Jasny. Time of the exclusion, correction, 5 white, Jason Heiermoth. The no-look shot, and Jasny has a counter. Capobianco way out of the cage. One of these times, the Fordham players may want to take a shot at lobbing from distance. Zolcik. Down the wing, it's Heiermoth. Returns it. Capobianco with the save. But the big rebound goes right back to Fordham. Cross pool to Altmaier, up to Zolcik. Doesn't shoot. But the cross pool pass goes to Gabriel Melillo. And he converts. The quick shot. No chance for the blocker Comstock to get back. He was worried about the player on the better angle. Fordham goal is first of the game. His first of the game, scored by number 12, Gabriel Melillo. Time of the goal, 1:28. The score, Fordham 3, Navy 2. First lead of the game for the Rams. The home crowd notching up the decibel. Salinas dumps the ball. It was a little too far, but Licari couldn't get out. Kahn, crosspool, Clark, and it's blocked on a nice block by Loupakis, who looks to the ref thinking, how come you didn't call Clark for kicking me as he went back on defense. Papanikolaou. Zapatero. And on to Parella. Now it's Vidnov. And Parella lets it go over the bar and out of play. He's quick to recover to prevent the counterattack from Jack Weglin. Clark takes the ball down the right side with half a minute remaining in the opening half. Rams up by one. Hard drive by Lindner is picked up by Zapatero. Crosspool pass. Goes back up top, less than 10 on the shot clock. Clark. And the ball skips off the hand of Hayden Kahn. Navy exclusion for delay of game, interfering with the free throw. Called against number 9, Jack Weglin. Time of the exclusion, 11 seconds. Fordham has taken a timeout and will go to the power play after it's over. The confusion on the play, head coach Louis Nicolaou saying the ball was put in play, but it actually wasn't, because it was not a Fordham player that threw the ball back. And therefore, Jack Weglin interfered with the taking of the free throw. So both teams huddling up. Brian Bachrach and Bill Harris. Harris, the USA Water Polo Hall of Famer. A great career, both in college and in club, where he headmanned the great New York Athletic Club for decades. The Rams have 11 seconds to try to push their lead before the half. 3-3 formation right off the top. They're down to 5 seconds. And Jasny scores on the skip shot from the top. The timeout paying off for the Rams. This is a scorer's goal. Jasny gets the ball, stays up high, the short hitch and under the blocking arm, out of the reach of Capobianco. Fordham goal on the power play, a second of the game, scored by number 9, Lucas Jasny. Time of the goal, 4 seconds. And the score at halftime, the Fordham Rams and Whitecaps 4, the Navy Midshipmen and Darkcaps 2. And the teams will now switch ends. Get ready for the second half of play. This is the championship final. The winner will go on to the NCAA tournament. Awaiting the outcome of the Northeast Conference championship final, where Princeton is hosting. Princeton leading St. Francis by 3 goals, nearing the end of the third quarter. And that is the lead after 3 quarters for Princeton, 7-4. And here we'll be back with second half action and the first half scoring summary. You're watching 2021 Mid-Atlantic Water Polo Conference Championship Placement Day Game, Championship Game on the CWPA Network.
Just in front of that.
We're back at Lejeune Hall on Navy's campus in Annapolis, Maryland. We're at halftime, where the Fordham Rams and the Whitecaps enjoy a 4-2 lead over the Navy midshipmen. First half scoring summary for Fordham. Two goals from number 9, Lucas Josny. One each from number 8, George Papanikolaou, and number 12, Gabriel Melillo. For Navy, one goal each from number 12, Michael Heller, and number 30, Hayden Kahn. Exclusions for Fordham, one each to number 5, Jason Hiremath, number 6, Jacopo Peralta, and number 19, Skyler Knoflick. For Navy, one each to number 9, Jack Weglin, and number 16, Peter Hillen. Four saves for Thomas Licari in the Fordham cage. Eight saves for Caden Capobianco in the Navy cage, along with four steals. Well, the supporters for Navy certainly outnumber those for Fordham, but the Fordham supporters are making themselves heard, happy with a two-goal halftime lead. It'll be number 19 in the Whitecaps, Skyler Knoflick, swimming off for Fordham, and number 6, Isaac Salinas in the dark cap for Navy. A lineup change, cap number for Fordham, number 18, Mark Katsev, is now wearing number 1B. And Knoflick wins the swim off. Perella plays it to himself, marked by Weglin. Zolsik, checked closely by Kahn. Ten seconds on the shot clock. Zolsik moving in. Hits the outside of the right post and it goes out of play. Fordham exclusion for pulling back on the counterattack. His first of the game called against number 9, Lucas Josny. Time of the exclusion, 7:36. Power play, Navy. 4-2 formation. Salinas, the gunner, is on the left side. He's got the ball with the lethal short side shot. The exclusion is over and nobody warned. Jason Hiremath that he was going to get attacked from behind, and coming in from the bench making the steal was Nacho Ariste. Offensive foul. Contact to the head on the drive called against number 10, Nacho Ariste. Ariste excluded for holding on the counterattack. Timing the exclusion, 6:46. Going in all alone and scoring is Jake Altmaier. Five on four, easier to score. And the defense late getting over to the ball carrier. And Altmaier, perfectly placed shot. And the goal has ignited the Navy supporters. Navy power play goal is first of the game, scored by number 5, Jake Altmaier. Time of the goal, 6:35. The score, Fordham 4, Navy 3. Papanikolaou, cross pool. Perella. Navy exclusion for unnecessary roughness. His second of the game called against number 9, Jack Weglin. Time of the exclusion, 6:16. Fordham on the power play. Papanikolaou. On to the left side. Another fairly hard foul. And now Zolcik. And in off the left post with a great shot, George Papanikolaou. Zolcik elects not to shoot, and then there's the opening with no blocker on the post. The second time Papanikolaou has scored as the power play expired. Fordham power play goal is second of the game, scored by number 8, George Papanikolaou. Time of the goal, 5:53. The score now, Fordham 5, Navy 3. Driving hard is Heller. Up top to Hillen. Clark goes cross pool. Salinas trying to draw the foul so he can shoot. He lets it fly, but right at Thomas Sulcari for his fifth save. Fordham will take over. Jasny with the ball. Had some room, but looked tired. Pulled up, less than 10 on the shot clock. Papanikolaou fakes the shot, gives it to the driving Jasny, who tries the lob, but it's saved out of play by Capo Bianco. Corner throw awarded to Fordham on the goalie save out of play. Jasny. Goes to Barella, into the center. And taking too long with the ball was Dimitris Koukias. By the time he made a three-step turn, the defense had crashed. Now it's Clark. Koukias over to cover. Ball under is called against Will Clark of Navy. Fordham takes over. Navy exclusion for holding on the counterattack. His first of the game called against number 30, Hayden Kahn. Time of the exclusion, 4:20. Fordham on the power play. Big chance for the Rams to extend the lead to 3 goals here. But it's not going to happen. Caden Capobianco with the save. Ball touches the end line, so it'll be a corner throw for Fordham. Five seconds in the exclusion. And he scores! The Navy defense falling asleep. The corner is live. And Papanikolaou, the third time he has scored just as the power play expires. Fordham power play goal, his third of the game, scored by number 8, George Papanikolaou. Time of the goal, 3:58. The score, the Rams 6, the Midshipmen 3. The Navy fans trying to exhort their team. Ivan Pang, watch closely in the corner. Ordinary foul. It goes up top too far for Merle Richmond. Richmond looking to shoot, does, and he scores! Strange defense from Zolcik, who never even gets into the blocking lane. And at the urging of head coach Louis Nicolaou, who could be heard from the other end of the pool and the bench yelling, shoot, shoot, shoot. Richmond makes it score. Navy goal is first of the game, scored by number 10, Merle Richmond. Time of the goal, 3:30. The score, Fordham 6, Navy 4. Offensive foul in the center called against number 4, Christos Loupakis. And Navy goes to the counter. Ivan Pang pulls up. Sends it cross pool to Richmond, who just scored. Comstock passes and drives. Richmond with another shot. This time the defense is ready with the block. Zapatero getting a long arm up. Heller overthrows Pang. The midshipmen got a new shot clock on the rebound, so they've got time. And now Pang gets his shot blocked at the defense by Jason Hiremath, the junior from Honolulu, Hawaii. 2.5 minutes remain in the third quarter. Zolcik goes to Hiremath. Zolcik gets it back. Chasing between is Lindner, doing lots of work. Now Zapatero moving to the middle, goes cross, and the shot, not much on it. Jason Hiremath losing the handle a bit as he went to shoot. Less than 2 minutes to go in the third quarter. Now it's Heller into the center. Oh, and two defenders let the ball go in cleanly, but then as Tommy McNew went to step away and shoot, Zapatero collapsed and got the turnover again for the Rams. And they caught Caden Copobianco cheating out to the pass to the center. And Hans Zolcik, the grad student from Linköping, Sweden, you can see too far out of the net is Copobianco. And Zolcik recognized it. 4-0 goal, his first of the game, scored by number 3, Hans Zolcik. Time of the goal, 1:33. The score, Rams 7, Midshipmen 4. It's up top to Richmond. Altmaier was pinned to the rope. Fordham exclusion for two hands down holding the center. His first of the game, called against number 8, George Papanikolaou. Time of the exclusion, 1:12. Power play, Navy. 1 minute to play in the third quarter. And they get the ball on the post. And a push shot and a double attempt. And it goes right to goalie Thomas Lakari. On the change of possession, Fordham back to full strength. Koukias goes to the center, one of two Greek center forwards. And miscommunication with Parella, who thought he was going to go to the left side. Koukias went to the right. 25 seconds in the third quarter. The midshipmen would like to strike here to make it a two-goal game. And almost! A great save by Thomas Lakari on the sweep shot by Hayden Kahn. Corner throw awarded to Navy on the goalie save out of play. Navy is taking a 30-second substitution timeout. And what's happening is that Will Clark, the lefty, is going to take the extra goalie cap as Navy pulls the goalie with 17 seconds left in an attempt to get a goal. So a 4-3 formation. Salinas is the one they're going to want to get the ball to if he doesn't have a blocker in front. Right now he's got a straight lane. And they're looking for him, and it's going to be Michael Heller, but his shot is blocked at the defense. The goal is empty. Lakari has 1 second to shoot it. And the score at the end of three quarters of play, the Navy Midshipmen 4, the Fordham Rams 7. And the Rams missed out on an opportunity with an empty net and a chance for goalie Thomas Licari to take a pool length shot when two balls went into the field of play. And therefore, one had to be removed, negating the chance. By that time, two Navy players got back into the cage. We'll be back with the exciting conclusion, or at least to regulation time, in the fourth quarter. You're watching the championship final of the 2021 Mid-Atlantic Water Polo Conference. This is the CWPA Network. The Navy crowd coming to life, getting ready for the fourth period. Skyler Konoflik, number 19 in the white cap for Fordham. And number 7, Graham Lindner, wins the swim off for Navy. Shot clocks have stopped working. The shot clocks have stopped working. The game will be delayed. There will be 12 seconds left on the shot clock. 18 seconds had elapsed from the swim off. Salinas to the middle. Now it's Lindner. Dumps it in the center. The step back by Kahn. And he hits the block of Hans Solsik. Lupakis in the center. Zolcik up top. Nazparella driving was Konoflik. And a good play by Isaac Salinas to blindside. And he takes off down the pool, the most dangerous shooter, but the pass is overthrown. Lakari out of the net. Salinas swimming the entire distance without rolling on his back to look for the pass. Now Konoflik goes back the other way against the tired Salinas, who recovers. Zolcik up top, Perella, marked closely by Kahn. Offensive foul, straight arming, called against number 9, Lucas Jasny of Fordham. So Navy takes possession. And it's Salinas looking to get it in the center to Kahn. Going across was Lindner, so the defense switches. Passes over Will Clark's head. And it's going to be Weglin with the long shot. Saved and controlled by Lakari. Going the other way is Papanikolaou. Trying to make the turn, but having none of it was Weglin. Weglin's older brother Will played at Navy from 2012 to 2015. The pass inside, but it skips past. And as usual, Caden Capobianco way out of the net to steal the ball. His fifth steal of the game. And now it's going to be Peter Hillen. Clark has room. They've got the counterattack, and Clark scores. George Papanikolaou doesn't know where to go. He doesn't know whether to go back to the streaking counterattack in the middle or to get the ball, and he does neither. Navy goal is first of the game, scored by number 15, Will Clark. The time of the goal, 5:22. The score, Fordham 7, Navy 5. So it's Perella going to Zolcik. Merle Richmond almost getting there to steal the ball. The Navy defense very mobile, going between players. There's the lob pass over, and it's tipped away by Merle Richmond coming back against the drive of Kahn Zolcik. And on the far side, open is Kim, and excellent hands up by Perella. The home crowd doesn't like it. Neither does the Navy bench. A turnover nonetheless. The boos ring out from the stands. Jasny with 15 seconds on the shot clock. Goes cross pool. Now it'll be higher math. 5 on the clock. Ordinary foul. And there's higher math. Gaining the exclusion. Navy exclusion for holding on the drive. His first of the game called against number 5, Jake Altmaier. Time of the exclusion, 4:22. Fordham on the power play. A chance to regain the 3-goal advantage. Jasny thought about shooting. Cross pool. And again. Oh, and they dropped the ball. Jasny looking to shoot, passes, and the shot scores! What a rocket! From Lucas Jasny. Correction. Jacobo Perella. Fordham power play goal is first of the game, scored by number 6, Jacopo Perella. Time of the goal, 3:57. The score, the Rams 8, the Midshipmen 5. Zolcik, a nice play to tip the pass away. Offensive foul, pulling back to go on the counter, called against number 7, Curtis Vidinoff of Fordham. Salinas with the cannon, but this time he's blocked out by the long arm of Dimitris Koukias, the senior from Athens, Greece. Zolcik up the right side. Less than 3.5 minutes to go. Koukias into the center. Cross pool open, calling for it and getting it. Jasny open on the wing, getting the pass, the chance, and scores! What a huge goal for the Rams! Both passes well read. Everybody thinks the shot's coming. Attack goes to the ball, leaving the wing open. Navy caught out of position. It was 3-on-3. But they left Vidinoff open. Fordham goal is first of the game, scored by number 7, Curtis Vidinoff. Time of the goal, 3:06. The score, Fordham 9, Navy 5. Now the clock is the enemy of Navy. Salinas to Richmond. His shot sails over the bar. The Rams will be no hurry to make any plays as they let the clock run. Hans Olsek just going to sit on it. Navy going to try to make the jump the lane steal. But Fordham doesn't even need to shoot. And a mistake made in the center. Offensive foul pushing off in the center, called against number 2, Dimitris Koukias. So the ball goes back to Navy. They don't have the luxury of long attacks. Trailing by 4. Into the center. Fordham exclusion for 2 hands down holding the center. His 2nd of the game, called against number 8, George Papanikolaou. Time of the exclusion, 2:05. Navy on the power play. So less than 2 minutes remained. Post was open. And the shot is blocked, but it's saved before it goes out by Ivan Pang. Heller is open on the post. There's the shot from the sharpshooter, Isaac Salinas, as Hans Olsik got caught too far away to block the short side. Navy power play goal. His first of the game, scored by number 6, Isaac Salinas. Time of the goal, 1:43. The score, Fordham 9, Navy 6. Interesting that Fordham is not trying to just run the clock. An offensive foul cost them a goal once already now. Jasny with the ball, looks to shoot, makes the lob, easy catch for Capobianco. On the change of possession, Navy is taking a team timeout. Things look dire for head coach Louis Nicolaou and the midshipmen, down 3 with only 1:10 to go. They're going to get a reposition in front of the Fordham net, which will save some seconds off the clock, but they're going to need to convert within the first 10 seconds of their possession. Two full possessions by Fordham would take 1 minute out of 1:10. So Will Clark curls. Fordham doesn't mind that the ball is controlled, but they've left Clark open. He gets the ball in, and the steal is made. Isaac Salinas on the drive, but Jasny jumping in to tip the ball away, and now Fordham goes into the run-the-clock-out formation, spread out. Thomas Alkari content to hold the ball. He'll go up the middle to the open Jason Hiremath. 15 on the clock, 40 in the game, so 25-second differential. Hiremath able to move in. Draws the defense back, so it's even. Solcik dumps the ball away. Delay of game called against number 3, Hans Solcik of Fordham, throwing the ball away. Navy takes over. Clark looking to shoot off the play. Does. Oh, and he hit the post. Ball was not put into play before the shot. And Fordham is going to win. A big game by the Rams. The early energy to Navy. But the end of the game. It's the Fordham Rams celebrating by jumping into the pool. The final score, the Fordham Rams 9, the Navy Midshipmen 6. Fordham is your 2021 Mid-Atlantic Water Polo Conference champions. Great seeing you. And the team shaking hands after a hard-fought contest. Navy with a strong game, especially from goalkeeper Caden Capobianco, 13 saves and 5 steals. But in the end, the sharp shooting of the Fordham players, especially that of George Papanikolaou, the freshman from Athens, Greece, who 3 times scored off the post and in as a power play was expiring. We will be back with the awards presentations, the championship plaque, the All-Star plaques, the Outstanding Goalie Award, the Outstanding Player Award, and the Outstanding Coach Award. Ladies and gentlemen, stay with us for the presentations of the various awards.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you direct your attention to the walkway between the two pools, we're delighted to have three CWPA Hall of Famers here to help with the presentation. Scott Schulte, 2006 inductee, Chris Judge, a 2010 inductee, and Tony Paxton, a 2016 inductee. And in second place, with an excellent performance in the championship final, the U.S. Naval Academy. Now, we'll ask the team captains from the champion Fordham Rams to come up to receive the championship plaque. And now we'll call up the roster in order. Number one, Bailey O'Mara. Number 1A, Thomas Lacari. Number 1C, Aldo Ordonez. Number 1D, Ricardo DiGiuseppe. Number 2, Dimitris Koukias. Number 3, Hans Zolsik. Number 4, Christos Loupakis. Number 5, Jason Hiremath. Number 6, Jacopo Perella. Number 7, Curtis Vidnoff. Number 8, George Papanikolaou. Number 9, Lucas Jasny. Number 10, Nacho Ariste. Number 11, Sebastian Zapatero. Number 12, Gabriel Melillo. Number 14, Victor Schultz. Number 15, Quinn Wagner. Number 16, Michael Rahner. Number 17, Danielle Lynch. Number 18, Mark Ketsev. Number 19, Skyler Knoflick. Number 20, Jack Broderson. And number 21, Stephen Judge. And now for the individual awards. The most valuable player in the tournament, Hans Zolsik from Fordham. The Outstanding Rookie Award goes to Thomas Lacari. And finally, the Outstanding Coach Award, Brian Bacharach, Fordham. Ladies and gentlemen, as an update for you, the Northeast Conference Championship game, the final, Princeton 9, St. Francis 6. Princeton wins the Northeast Conference and will enter the play-in tournament along with Fordham. Wish everybody a safe and speedy trip home. Thank you to the U.S. Naval Academy for hosting a great championship, especially under the current world circumstances. And we hope everybody has a healthy weekend.